Orlando Arcia, remember him? He got a little attaboy with Bryce Harper. Guess what? He's top-stepping it, and he's getting into it with the fans. He's showing them the rings that he won in 2020. He's barking at fans. And on top of this, he goes old-fashioned, tongue out, fingers in the ears. Is that what we're doing now? He's fighting back at the Phillies fans, who fight at them. He's giving them a taste of their own medicine.